I'm glad to see you.
Caves.
Noor holds her little get-togethers in. And I'm using the word get-togethers very lightly. There's not jiving served here. There's some crazy shit going down. Now, I'm an open-minded guy. After all, I do host a free radio program to you guys, okay? Is it me? Am I just a square? But I've never understood people who are into the weird stuff. I think sex is fun. I am very grateful for it. I do the deed. I say thank you. And I keep it moving. But if you are all about sticking your hard disk into some girl's floppy drive and then pulling out the nipple clamps and whips, that's just too far for me, okay? I bruise way too easy for that shit. I mean, remember one time, I was with this girl. She was into some crazy S&M shit. She was like, fuck me. But then she started punching me and she was like, fuck you. And I was like, oh my God, this is my Vietnam. What's happening here? I don't know how to make sense of this whole thing. Look, I'm a basic guy. I'm a simple guy. I like vanilla ice cream, and I like three positions, okay? Missionary, doggy style, and I'm soft. That's pretty much what I do when I have sex.
Your towers, see that, are the sole property. Ah! reloading! Oh no! Oh no! Oh,